Hey queens, it's Donya Nicole here, back at y'all with another video. And obviously you can see we have our special guest today.
Hey, what's going on, guys?
This is my little brother, little big brother.
My name's Darrell.
Darrell. Oh, that's so cute!
Sometimes they call me Diesel, too. You know, if y'all want to.
Ladies,
she's out there.
They call him Diesel.
Diesel D.
All right, so today on the channel, we are going to be watching my brother do my makeup. He claims that he watches my videos, so we're gonna put his little tall tales to the test. Are you ready?
As ready as I'll ever be.
Okay, anything to say? Anything to say to the tube?
Nope, they gonna see what I got, you know?
Shoot. Ladies, he's single.
I'm ready.
To mingle.
I'm ready. Whoa, whoa! So what we doing now? We gotta wet the puma. That's what I call it right here, you know. Only a little. You get a little couple dabs. You ain't gotta be all crazy with it.
Cause that is contour.
I was just testing it out. A couple squares, you know, a little goes a long way. Yeah. You know, make sure you get it everywhere. Don't miss a spot. You might need a little more.
Okay. What technique are you using, Dora?
I'm just, you know, my own. Not too many people know this way, but this is it's taught to me by my elders. You know, this is one stroke. As you see, I'm only stroking once, and then I'm backing off and coming in for another one. Make sure you get the chin too. That's enough of that. Right. Put that back in there. Assuming the next process would be to put some color. Put them back. And so. Couple. There we go. actually. Yeah, actually. Yeah, we're gonna go on and switch up the color. Cheeks. Oh yeah. Mm-hmm. All right. Close these.
Well. At least he knows I like a highlight. Oh my god. So tell the channel what you're doing.
So I'm just prepping them, so when I put the eyeliner on, I got something to go off of.
Uh-huh.
So we're probably gonna extend them out just a little bit, make them thick. As they say. I'm about to be using Anastasia from Beverly Hills. It's that high-end stuff, you know? You don't want a lot, you just want a little, you know, a little, get some color in there. About all you need. Can't even see it. See the form? The steady hand. Alright, maybe we need a little bit more. But let me get it. Oh yeah. Oh man. Yeah, we got it. Oh man. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. That's it. That's it right there. Eyebrows done.
Oh my gosh.
You got the stuff to go on the eyelid. For the eyelids, I'm probably gonna just using this nice, fine, and dandy palette. Good focus. Probably gonna go with the gold, set off the cheeks. Almost done here. Now this is a different gold. I was expecting it to be a little bit lighter than this, but it looks good. You know, I'd rock it, maybe. That's it for the eyelids. Now we're gonna move on to the lips, because every woman needs to have good lipstick. Rose gold. Alright, we're gonna go with this. We're using the MAC. I'm sure you guys are familiar. Now, from my experience, not firsthand, but you only use a little. And you go from the inside and you work your way out. Now, we're gonna take this real slow. looks good to me. Shoot. Oh, forgot the most important step. That you gotta blend in the cheeks. You just leave them like that. You gotta blend it so it's not so heavy in one area. It actually looks good, if I do say so myself. Shoot.
My eyebrows look disgusting.
Listen, besides the eyebrows, okay, and the forehead. I messed up on the forehead. I didn't know that it was going to be this dark. It kind of looks like you got a tan.
It was contour. I thought you watched my video.
I did watch it. I didn't watch it with the contour in it.
It had contour in it.
Most important step, the eyeliner. What you want to do with this, you want to freehand it. And mark out the eyebrows. And mark out the eyelid. Just gotta get some extension on it, so I got some range. I didn't know it breaks like that. I didn't think it'd break. Okay, that's extremely weak. Whoever made this ain't making it right. Cause that should've, I didn't even apply pressure yet. It just broke. But you know what? That's a sign. We're gonna skip this step. This is not needed. We're just gonna throw that away. That's ridiculous. Shoot. I'm gonna put that down. What's a twist off? These are for the eyelashes. Whip these bad boys up. You wanna shoot them to the sky. You want these guys to be jumping once you finish with them. We'll be right back. Just like that. Mm-hmm. Really. I open this up and it's already broken in pieces. It ain't my fault it fell out. Now, if this ain't beautiful, I don't know what is. Eyebrows is looking thick. They looking thick, girl. Looking thick. Shoot. Come on, y'all leave it down in the comments. I know y'all like it. Look at them eyebrows. Shoot is blown up. I'm gonna let it leave what you gotta say, you know? What you think?
It's cute. It's cute. Alright, you gotta apply my wig now.
Wig? I know what this is. This is a Scully. I used to have waves back in the day. They call it a Scully right here. It's go tight to your scalp. What are you gonna do? You gonna throw this off? Scully on. Make sure you tuck all the hair underneath. That's the purpose of this. You don't want nothing to be showing when you got that wig on. Even the back, don't forget the back. Under the ear too. Sometimes that'd be tricky. Oh yeah, make sure you don't cover the ears. You can go same to here. Alright. Take the wig, and quick flip. It worked better in my head when I was thinking it. Maybe I should have just, yeah, you got it. Boom. Nicole. You should have eyebrows here. Eyebrows out there. So you see it.
So beautiful, Diesel.
Thank you. I take pride in my work.
Thanks, Darrell. Appreciate it.
No problem.
How you think he did, Queens? Leave a comment below. Give a shout out to my little bro, Diesel D.
Mm-hmm.
His IG is...
I don't have IG, but I got Snapchat. That's ID Darrell, you know. Hit me up.
D Darrell.
Got it. She'll probably pop it up in the description or, you know, down below.
All right, Queens. Again, let me know how you think Darrell did. He slayed your girl, okay? 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 Okay?
Okay?
Okay? Alright, queens, we'll see you next week with a new video. Leave a comment below, like, and subscribe.
I might be in it.
Bye, queens. Give a kiss.